of a long-term reason to keep doing dungeons throughout the expansion. We don't want dungeons to be something that you just do for a month at the start and then forget once you've started to do raids. That said, let's talk specifics. So first up, the Halls of Valor. As Alex mentioned, this is one of the level-up dungeons that is high up in the clouds over Stormheim. And this is sort of a look at the dungeon itself. This is sort of, you look at the grand entrance, this is what you see when you first zone in.